I am Justine Emmer, I am an artist, and in my work I explore the new relationships between our existences and technologies. I create forms that are marked by my relationship to the world at an intersection of several disciplines and scientific fields that I involve and stages in my work. So, for example, the mineral world, the artificial life, the technologies of perception, automation, and the machine learning are informing my art practice and are stages in my works. I like to create new links between being and technologies in a poetic and sensitive perspective of the present. This show has a first part called The Birth of the Robots. It's a photographic installation in this wonderful place, like the mausoleum. So when you enter there, you can feel the holiness of the place, and there is already a kind of dialogue between the big robotic maps drawings that I created in the idea of the mandalas. So it's already a dialogue between all the painting in the space and this first step of building a drawing to represent the origin of the world. It also reminds the size and the shape of the vanities, the traditional paintings, and with the light I wanted to create a special atmosphere. I would say that when you work with robots, there is always this question of the embodiment, which is very central in my practice. They are like ghosts waiting for their shells, and all the concept about this show is about how to embody a mind or an artificial intelligence in a robotic or in a body enveloped, and how it can create and generate some frictions, some beauty, some misunderstandings, which are like the base of the idea of living together. This live casting performance recreates the experience of having a face casting. This is a tradition of making the cast on the dead people, but also it's connected to a famous legend, the legend of the unknown woman of the scene from the 18th century. This video performance involves a live pulse that I was capturing in real time on my body. So I used the ECG, the heartbeat, to generate light of the performance. My displays are based on unsupervised deep learning experiments and human-machine dialogues. In coexistence, I staged a first encounter between two different forms of life. There was a dancer, actor, and a humanoid robot animated by a primitive life form. It's an artificial intelligence programmed by Takashi Ikegami's laboratory from the University of Tokyo. And the humanoid incarnation, it's from Hiroshi Ishiguro laboratory in Osaka University. And this robot called Alter has a very complex system of a neural network, and it's reacting and generating real-time behavior. The idea in this work was to generate a reciprocal learning between the human and the machines, and trying to define new perspectives of coexistence together. What I like to explore with this robot is the fact that the artificial life system embodies a different way of understanding things, which are non-anthropomorphics. And it's a kind of very primitive intelligence, which is essentially taking decisions. And I wanted to reverse the idea of the learning, like we learn everything to the robot and to the machine, but what happens if we could also learn from them and leave them dream and just being themselves outside of all the functions. The next work, Soul Shift, is about the fragility of the technology, and it's a beautiful echo of the fragility of our humanities as well, that we are all experiencing now in this very difficult time for our humanity and our community. And it was a way to explore the limit of the embodiment in a mechanical body. And it's interesting, of course, when you compare it also to the limit of our biological body. The last work, Symbiotic Rituals, was a work to go further into the idea of the collective intelligence. So I was working with those new generation of robots, of the older robots, with the older 2 and older 3, to create something together and to really start to think about robot interactions, social interactions between machines, and which left an open door for my next work, which is about a supra-organism machine learning system generated from the observation of bees. And this work, Symbiotic Rituals, is extending to the city of grass with those shadows that we can see from the urban space at night. Thank you.